Let's set up your jackrabbit. Open the box. With both hands, lift your jackrabbit out of the box. Place it on the ground, put the kickstand down, and remove any packaging. Unclip the handlebars from the front fork and set aside. Press the plus sign on the head tube, rotating the front wheel into ride mode. Insert the handlebars into the stem until the silver pin locks into place. Adjust the tension knob and close the release lever. The handlebars should feel solid. Fold down the foot pegs and adjust seat height to a comfortable level. Since your jackrabbit comes fully assembled, you'll be ready to ride in a matter of minutes. Press the power button. Indicator lights show battery level. Press again to power off. You're now ready for your first jackrabbit ride.